I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see how much time you spend on Facebook using the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android. While Facebook isn't as popular as it used to be, people still use it, and once you open it, it can still be a real-time suck. As with all social media apps, it's important to be aware of how much time you spend on Facebook. And if you find yourself spending more time on Facebook than you're comfortable with, you may want to make some changes to your personal routine. Now let's walk through the steps to see how much time you spend on Facebook using the Facebook mobile app. Step 1. Launch the Facebook mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen, tap to expand Settings and Privacy to open an expanded menu, and then tap Settings in that menu. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate down to the Preferences section and then tap Your Time on Facebook in this section. You'll land on the Your Time on Facebook screen. Step 5. Find the See Your Time section and then tap See Time in this section. A See Your Time screen is shown where you'll see different summaries representing how much time you spend on Facebook. The first chart shows you how much time per day over the last 7 days you've spent on Facebook. The second chart shows you a comparison of how much time you spend on Facebook in the daytime versus the nighttime. And finally, the third chart shows you the average number of times you open the Facebook app on this specific device on a daily basis. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the video on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.